Selamat sabat semuanya.
Okay. So one day,
suatu hari, there is a man named Zacchaeus. Satu laki-laki nama Zacchaeus.
He was a mean king.
Dia paling jahat raja.
And then he didn't love his people.
Dia nak sayang his people. Dia ke orang.
Okay.
Suatu hari,
there was a homeless man.
Ada gembel orang
who asked for food.
Ada bertanya for makan
to the king.
Batu raja.
And then the king said,
Batu raja, no, non boleh.
You have to pay.
Mesti bayar.
Or I'll make you suffer.
Mesti mati pengano.
So the next day,
habis itu,
the people went to Zacchaeus.
Kontu orang yang begitu sad,
they said.
Kontu orang yang bilang,
Jesus is coming.
Tuhan Yesus akan datang.
And then he said,
Kontu habis itu dia bilang,
Who is Jesus?
Siapa Tuhan?
I want to see him.
Kamu suka lihat dia.
His house,
dia berumah,
was really big.
Dia berumah terlalu besar.
And he has a lot of gold.
Dia ada terlalu banyak emas.
That was Zacchaeus' house.
Itu Zacchaeus berumah.
Other people,
banyak orang,
house is really poor. House is look ugly.
The rumah miskin. Besar.
So Jesus was coming.
Tuhan Yesus akan datang.
And then Zacchaeus cannot see him.
Zacchaeus tidak boleh dapat lihat dia.
Because there are a lot of people in front of him.
Karena terlalu banyak orang di muka dia.
And he was so short.
Karena dia terlalu pendek.
So he wanted to climb up the tree.
Dia mau suka naik pohon.
And then he went up the tree.
So dia naik pohon.
And then he can see Jesus.
So dia dapat lihat Tuhan.
And then Jesus saw him.
Tuhan dapat lihat dia.
And he was so scared.
Kan dia terlalu takut.
And then he said to Zacchaeus.
Kan dia bilang ke Zacchaeus,
Come down.
Turun.
I want to come to your house.
Aku suka datang ke rumah.
And then he went to his house.
So dia pergi ke dia ke rumah.
And then he want to eat with him.
Kan dia mau suka makan ke dia.
And then Zacchaeus said.
Kan Zacchaeus akan bilang,
Why do you want to eat with me?
Kenapa orang mau makan kita?
I am really bad.
Kita paling jahat.
And then Jesus said,
Kan Tuhan Yesus bilang,
You have to be nice from now.
Namusti bye-bye, Joe.
And then, Zacchaeus said to Jesus,
Karena habis itu Zacchaeus ada bilang ke Tuhan,
I will not be bad anymore.
Pasti yang tak mau jahat.
So to all the people,
Kan banyak orang
he was mean to,
he
didn't like,
dia nak suka ke dorang,
he wanted to be nice to them.
Dorang, Zacchaeus suka bye-bye ke dorang.
So he gave him all his food.
So dia dah kasih ke dorang semua, Zacchaeus ke makan.
And then he said to the homeless person,
Kan Zacchaeus ada bilang ke gembel,
I'll give you all my gold.
Kamu kasih semua tapi emas.
And food for you.
Then tapo makan.
And then he said sorry.
Kan dia meminta maaf
because he's kicking.
Karena dia skop pa dia.
So the lesson of the story,
yang baca cerita ini,
is that you should love everyone. You should love everyone.
Mesti baik-baik ke orang lain.
You have to help people.
Mesti dia bantu akal ke orang lain.
And that is it. Thank you. You may collect offering.
It's cool. film it. Thank you.
Yang satu lagi apa nggak?